when Wall Street, as a result of their greed and recklessness, crashed, they came running to the Congress and begging us to bail them out. Now it is their turn to help